Convalescent plasma has been used since the early 1900s to treat infections. In fact, it was used during the Spanish flu epidemic in 1918. Since then, it's been used in multiple settings, including the MERS and SARS first epidemic. And now we're using it for this current coronavirus epidemic.
Tony, how are you doing?
I'm doing fantastic.
Awesome. Thank you for coming in today.
Donors are eligible to donate convalescent plasma if they've either had a positive test for COVID-19 or if they have a presumptive diagnosis from a physician based on their symptoms. Once they've been cleared to donate, they'll come in and do the regular donor history questionnaire that's required of all blood donors to ensure that, one, that they are safe to donate, and also that the convalescent plasma is actually as safe as any other blood product. We've been able to provide convalescent plasma to not only to critically ill patients at Dartmouth-Hitchcock Medical Center, but also to some of our neighboring hospitals in the region.
We're a part of this research study that is going on nationally. Essentially, what we're doing is we're contributing patient information to assist in determining if treatment with convalescent plasma can show some benefit in coronavirus. Providing this treatment to our patients has been a real collaborative effort from every level of the institution, including the Transfusion Medicine Service, the clinicians, as well as, importantly, the research operations, which has really been integral in getting research projects and research studies to get treatments for our patients for this novel coronavirus disease.
I talked to you over the phone. Now we'll go ahead and do the consent for the actual procedure, and then we'll review the IRB consent for the research study samples.
Oh, that sounds great.
Okay.
Feel okay?
I feel good.
Convalescent plasma is a liquid part of blood that has been collected from patients who've recovered from an infection. Within this plasma, we expect there to be antibodies that have the potential to help fight the infection. For collection of COVID-19 convalescent plasma, we use an apheresis donation to collect approximately 500 milliliters, or about a pint of plasma, that contains antibodies to the SARS-CoV-2 virus. This volume is then split into two units so that a single donation is able to potentially treat two patients. With the help of our dedicated staff, the clinical research unit, and our frontline infectious disease colleagues, and as well as our generous volunteer blood donors, we plan to continue to increase collections of convalescent plasma to meet the needs of our patients.
Thank you again. Appreciate it.
Thank you.